A jury trial for a man accused in a Branson double homicide has been rescheduled again. Miguel Melendez-Torres, charged with murder at a Branson restaurant, is set to stand trial in June. He's accused of killing Crystal Bull and Richard McMahon behind the famous Dave's restaurant in May of 2021. Court documents say the victims had gotten off work when he confronted them in the parking lot and demanded money. They were shot and killed when they refused.